first Qingdonghong Future Cup English Speech Competition, a showcase for the brightest minds from Yichang International School, Longpanhu.
Good for girls wearing Chinese traditional clothes online.
I'm Yichang from Qingdonghong Middle School, Wuya District. This is a match you're going to get up very well.
My name is Bruce and I'm 14 years old. Before you begin, I've got a question for all of you.
It's familiar with some of them, even all of them.
Who would you wear and why would you pick that one?
When you study or visit abroad.
Good evening. My name is Joyce. Today, I'm very honored to stand here to deliver my speech.
Please, for us to celebrate the best role on that hope in your Western countries, just like
for a person who is colorblind and super is your destiny.